Workers at GP Roadway Solutions banded together today to help a fellow co-worker. They donated blood in honor of Nicholas Pang, who was involved in an accident in Wahiawa in June. That's when an SUV slammed into the back of a work truck, pinning Pang. He lost both of his legs in the accident. His co-workers said he's doing much better.
He's already doing physical therapy. He's learning how to use his wheelchair, and he just looked. He actually is getting a lot of good attention from the nurses there. So he eats well, and he's smiling. He's in good spirits.
Pang is also a Special Olympic athlete who won gold medals in Greece.